going in today, Derby versus Brentford. What are you expecting?
It's going to be a tough game, to be honest, especially with the wet conditions. I think it's going to be a tough one for Derby. I think we'll just edge it, but it is going to definitely be a tough game.
So you've brought a few in this transfer window, and you let a few go.
I'd say we've let more go, to be totally honest.
You scared?
It's them nerves, isn't it, with Villa behind you. But
The chances of getting back are, you know, slim, but, you know, the Canos decision was a bit of a game changer. People that have seen it, the benefit of having a replay, they say it's a definite red, the studs were up. Inside the stadium, I felt it was a ball that he had to go for.
Yes, I mean, he's not a dirty player. It was just a harsh decision, especially in first half. It's actually killed us for about 15 minutes, and I think we're coming back. I genuinely think we're playing better.
They scored quite soon after that, and then they got the second. You know, we can knock the defending. Bentley got he parried the first one.
Yeah.
And then Huddleston.
Yes.
Backs in.
Yeah, I mean, they took their chances, but they haven't. We've been playing up until the first 15 minutes. We were playing all the football. We dominated. They were putting two passes together. Of course, they're getting better now. I still think we're in the game. I still think we're very hopeful.
Not sure if it was a red card or not, but I think before then we were looking okay. It's one of those, not a great day at the office, but as you've heard from the fans behind us, we're still right behind the team to the end of the season.
Second half, all Brentford, second half, brilliant atmosphere by Breeze fans.
Yeah, that's it. We get behind the lads no matter what. We knew we weren't going to get back into that, but, 2-1, you never know. I think they put on a show today. Derby, if they finish second, they're an average team to go up. So, yeah, that's it, really.
Come on, you bees.
Come on, you bees.
Hey, listen, mate. The Rams today, you did the business though, didn't you?
Yeah, but you know what, seriously, if it wasn't for that sending off, I reckon it would have been a total different game.
We were looking pretty sharp before that sending off.
Definitely.
And we were looking at it, we didn't think it was going to be a free kick, I'll be honest with you. Or even if we thought it might be a yellow card, and we thought it was a bit
I'd like
harsh.
I'd like to see
the kill! Is that harsh?
Harsh. Kind of send off was harsh. Penalty was harsh. It was offside first.
A lot of people that have seen the replay say he was studs up, but I thought the ball was there to be won. I thought he had to go for it.
He slid into it. He went into it, yeah. Definitely not send off. Maybe the ball did not send it off.
Two goals after that because of the sending off?
Yeah, definitely.
Second half, all Brentford.
All Brentford did do us justice. We should have been a draw.
Bounce back
11 men,
this.
Draw.
Oh, it's everything. And it's so plenty of style. There's only